Patriots, welcome to RPTV. I'm Majoka Naboa. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Wednesday, October 23rd, 2019. Now let's go to Miguel to see what happened in history today.
Thank you, Angelica. Today in history, on October 23rd, 1861, President Abraham Lincoln suspends the writ of habeas corpus in Washington, D.C. for all military-related cases. Now, let's go to DeAndre to see what's for lunch.
Thank you, Miguel. Today for lunch we have chicken queso burrito, hot dog, romaine salad, cucumber coins, fresh banana, and your choice of milk. Bon appetit. Now back to Angelica.
Thank you, DeAndre. That sounds delicious. In school news, this year's Fall Festival / Trunk or Treat will be this Saturday on October 26th. Please ask your teachers for the pre-sale purchase form. We are also having an October Scary Writing Contest. Everyone is welcome to participate from grades 6 through 8. These scary writing stories are due October 31st with your ELA teachers. We look forward to seeing everyone come out to these great events and reading all those spectacular stories. Now let's go to weather with Ernst.
Thank you, Angelica. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecasted to be 90 degrees Fahrenheit and scattered thunderstorm. Now let's go back to Angelica.
Thank you, Ernst. Now for today's trivia question. How many people live on Earth? Teachers, send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com. Patriots, don't forget your pet's expectations. It represents present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, treat your school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a wonderful Wednesday. And remember, reset your mindset. Have a great day.